Welcome back, YouTubers, to yet another episode of Throwback Thursdays. We are up to episode 8 now with Raymond Warner and his sponsorship video. This video came out in 2009 at the very end, so it's closing in on about 8 years old now. Alright guys, so what's the point of talking about all the tricks in the video until we have watched it? So as always, let's get to it. I'm sick of this thing! Also, we would like to address, you may have noticed that we didn't upload a video last week. That was due to myself and BT actually being in Queensland at the Scoot Hut head office. We were at the Scoot Hut head office. I've done it again. We were at the Scoot Hut head office just having some meetings about the... doesn't matter, it doesn't interest you. But that's why we didn't have a video up last week. But we're back, don't worry. So Raymond starts the video off looking a little bit like Claudius Vitesse with a neon shirt on. He goes quad whip over the hip, straight into a flare, back to a three dip over the same hip. He also does a buttercup in it, which to my knowledge, I believe Raymond actually invented that trick. Don't quote me on that though. Might be something I heard on the grapevine, but I think he did. I don't know. Raymond, comment down below. Tell us, let us know. Raymond also gets on his tech game. He does a nice little bar manual to finger whip. Also with his signature Raymond Warner, clicked as they can be, inverts. He does a pretty gnarly transfer, actually, front scootering from a box lander to a quarter pipe over to the right hand side of that box. That was a pretty original trick, a scooter fakie grind in there. Not something you even see these days. Again with the front scooters, this time going over, up and over a fence, which was pretty gnarly. Getting on that flip game with a flare turndown. He also does a flip to fakie. While faking, he does a 360 back to fakie. It's a nice little slide route. Also with the signature Raymond Warner style, he does a gnarly quint whip. That's 5 tail whips, 8 years ago. As well as doing a backflip quad tail whip to finish the video off. That is just insane for that point in time. What? It's absolutely mental, mate, I tell ya. Anyway. So that's it. We're done. We're so done. I'm packing up. Catch you later. I'm done. I can't finish. I still have a job here. Alrighty, guys. So that is it for yet another week of Throwback Thursdays. Always remember to like the video, comment on the video, let us know what you think. Let us know who you want to see in the coming weeks. Don't forget to subscribe so obviously you see these videos in the future. So anyway, guys, I've got some unfinished business to attend to. So I'll catch you guys later. Yeah.